allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Shorty's not the right type, she go as the wind blow. Fuck the world literal, political nympho. Sex symbol of hope for the flirtatious offer, but she keep her legs closed for those out for the border. Sort of a tease, never go the whole way, except for her vacays to Guantanamo Bay. UK put her on a scene at 13, around the way she known as the American dream. Thrown with the Taliban for Afghan poppy, so cope with the conscience, built banks with Nazis. Folks Illuminati, so despite the flaws, wasn't none of her shit stitched by no Betsy Ross. Born day the 4th of July, and by the 5th she had the whole world caught up in the lies. Her eyes dollar signs, money talk keeps her dripping. Made goo vixen, queen of capitalism. Don't be fooled by the pageantry, it's all cosmetic. Her ethics are deceptive, silicone synthetic. Far from sympathetic, unless her interest is invested. And she shop at stock markets in debt with bad credit. Self-centeredness bring out the worst in Mother Earth. Toxic relationships, she put her needs first. Acts all holier than thou, but make sure she separates the state from the church. Post-racial, but I can't tell. The word nigga still rolls off her tongue so well. The new Jim Crow from up north to down south, and took 500 years to let black folk in the house. Miss America. 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 Said there's no just war, it's just war. Guns bust more for the bloodlust whore to get fucked more. Foul to the core, she did the night for a draw, and she loves getting face at the top of Mount Rushmore. Miss America was burning before Libya. Gonorrhea, syphilis, herpes, chlamydia. Signature been on so many broken promises. You think a new relationship require doctor documents? Turn politics straight, ripping and robbing. Bad break with her ex, Osama bin Laden. Been getting it popping since she knew she could bank it. Giving hand jobs naked under smallpox blankets. Fake lips and tits, still chasing a dragon. At the next party, wasted, openly teabagging. Bragging like she the only one in the guard. But round here, Miss America's the smuttiest broad. Miss America. Miss America.